Oh, hello, everyone. Today's Monday. I am legitimately off work for the first time since December 21st, and I need to shave, and otherwise I'm good to go. Had the storm of the century supposedly come through last night, but I was totally unimpressed. It snowed for like an hour or two. Immediately, salt trucks came through, melted it off. It wasn't even dangerous. Basically did nothing. So tonight is World of Warcraft night. I'm going to post a link in the description if you're interested in playing. Hopefully we'll get 40 people. If we don't, we'll figure something out. But if you want to play the Phoenix WoW server that's patched up to vanilla version that we use, is going to be in the description. Probably also need to make sure you have Ventrilo. And probably Skype's a good idea just in case, but probably use Ventrilo and see how many people show up. I'll probably start streaming about 2 or 3 o'clock in the afternoon when I wake up. And probably 6 o'clock p.m. Eastern time, everybody should be on for the raid or whatever for a while. Because I figure everybody's going to be working until like 5 or something. Show up at 6 and we'll start playing about 7. About 7 p.m. tonight. Unless we already have like 40 people at 6 or something, then we'll start earlier. But the plan is we're going to decide what to do when everybody shows up. I'll probably use like a straw poll or something to get votes to figure out how everybody wants to do it. Because I had Flygem said, for example, he doesn't want to play Alliance, he only wants to play Horde. And I'm not used to playing Shaman, and you can't play Paladin on Vanilla, so you got to take that into account. So if you want to play only Horde, then I don't know what we're going to do. Maybe I have to play a different class, or I don't really want to play Horde, but whatever. I figured we could start out, we could play this Emerald Dream server, which you start at level 60. Some people said it's kind of glitchy, the instances aren't all there yet. But you get to start out with tier 0 and everybody's leveled up, so you don't have to worry about spending a lot of time getting started. And if we do that, I think probably we should start with something easy like Bower Maul or Sunken Temple or something, just to kind of practice up and get used to playing vanilla. Then we'll move on to Molten Core and Anixia and onwards. But if we don't do that, play on Warsong, I think it is, that's like a 12 times XP. Which, that's kind of confusing because you out-level your quest givers and you can't see the exclamation point over their head and you don't know your class and where all your quests are going to be. It really gets confusing. You have to just constantly move from zone to zone so you keep getting quests that are within your range. And then you have all these class-specific quests you got to do, like getting your epic mount, getting certain spells. You have to do quests for them. And we have to look up where these quests are if you don't play the game through with 1x XP like you're supposed to do. So that's the other option, is to play... what's the other server that's like 1x, it's like normal XP rate, which that would take us probably a month or so to even level up to 60 with the start rating. So that server I think would be better if we do like an all rogues or an all hunter or all PvP kind of guild, because then we can level up to like level 20 or 30 and do some twinkins and do some like world PvP kind of stuff and not worry about rating. So we'll decide all that tonight about 6 o'clock, show up. Make sure you have the file downloaded below, and I'm going to go to bed and get ready.